just make me speak?
Most people have not heard of meanwell, but when it comes to power supplies, meanwell is a name that stands for reliability and great trustworthiness.
Meanwell comes from
Meanwell represents a company with a very strong standard product portfolio, but more importantly, extremely reliable and strong partnership. There is a lot of cooperation with Meanwell. There's been a tremendous amount of success between our two companies.
这家公司确实长期是持续的成长，然后在这个我们国际的销售的排名上也持续的往前迈进。This
company has grown from the 20 million back there to this billion-dollar company with the same people. These are still the same people having their ambitions, having the will to work every day for Meanwell. If I think about 20 years back, when I first met some of the people from Meanwell, and I look at them now, they've grown as persons, they've become smarter, they've learned a lot about the world and doing business, but they're still the same people.
Jerry really has come up with his own vision. He said he wanted to be the number one standard power supply company in the world, and he took multiple steps to the point he's now there. And that's very, very impressive.
From the early linear power supplies to power supplies for video game consoles, for personal computers, and later to those for industrial use, Jerry Lin, the founder of Meanwell, started in 1982 with venture capital of $1 million in his own 90 square meter home in Banqiao.
我最早做的是一个叫 linear power supply。 你有见过那种摸起来重重的 adapter 有吗？很大一个啊，一种那种挡挡是吧？那个叫 linear， 刚开始是做给那个 video
game。一开始我们公司就是代理啊，经销一些工控的一些产品。三十几年前的话，台湾工控这一块他们还是很弱，大部分都进口的啦。然后会认识明伟，是因为我那时候有卖那个。 PLC啊，一个 PLC 要付一个 power，那 power 以前呢都是进口的，因缘际会啊，就是跟明伟搭上，所以感觉客户感觉这个东西蛮好用的，性价比很高。我没有看过那么认真的老板，就是认识那快三十年的，只要碰到他，第一句话就是说，哎，这个东西卖的怎么样？产品如何？市场怎么样？
我东西卖起来感觉怎么样？所以说这个人的话很认真，很努力，很有诚信。我很珍惜说过去我们这一段期间，明伟能够跟大家一起去走过过去这个成长，我们是见证了这个台湾的这个改变啊。以前刚开始的时候，我们是在五权一路，他在五权二路，我们要货真的是窗户打开这样拿过来就扣。<笑> 讲开玩笑的，就是刚好我们是对面对的。我觉得李先生这个人就是不简单，一开始就是用自由品牌，这点是他非常重要。那时候台湾可能自由品牌也死了一堆嘛，但是他开始做这个自由品牌是做起来。
原来的产业其实我们否在公共产业，那我们都代理日系的产品比较多。那在二十几年前的时候，其实我们在一家客户那边跟客户试东西的时候，我们发现，奇怪，客户怎么有一颗非常精致的，就是明伟的Incode Type的那个电源？我觉得非常好用，而且
哎，价格其实高贵而不贵。啊，所以那时候之后，我们就看到之后，就跟客户询问嘛，然后回来之后我们就打听，哎，发现说，哎，这个竟然是台湾名伟生产制造、设计制造的。那这个对我们公司整个的产品来讲的话，其实我们可以提供客户变成整套的 total solution。因为我本来是那一块，又缺了电源，那电源要请客人去拿或去找干嘛？那变成我们整个 total solution 这样子服务客户，为药一期跟客户端来带来更多的方便以及互利的关系。
In the very beginning, we're in competition with other manufacturers which have been on the market for quite a long time, but none of them has been such a success story like Miwa. Some of the other manufacturers which didn't have this fast growth and solid growth, they already disappeared from market. But Miwa's grow continuously and now just last year reached 1 billion, and so we're really proud to be part of this success story.
记得我来公司的时候，公司的产品，我印象中一千出头种最高功率的产品只有做到五百瓦。统计到今年，我们在生产线上生产的产品接近一万个 model， 单季可以做到20kW。哦，那这是一个很大的转变。30到50的产品里面都已经有半数位化的能力跟功能。那我想这是在我们以前。电源供应器这种产品是很难以想象的。以前我记得我刚加入这家公司的时候，效率能够做到85%、90%就已经觉得那个非常开心了，觉得很大的突破。那曾几何时，我们现在已经要把效率突破到97%了，这是我们今年的，应该说2020年的目标。
When Taiwan's electronics industry took off.Mr. Lin was set on creating a private brand and expanding it around the world. Meanwhile, is now a multinational company with annual revenue of $1 billion and is number one in the standard power supply market. The name Meanwhile.Comes from Mr. Lin's English dictionary, which he used for 19 years, and means have good intentions as a person and in one's actions. Regardless of ability, as long as one walks in the right direction and has good intentions, then they should persevere to the end. Today, Meanwell's core values, integrity and sincerity,have moved both its partners and industry alike.
大概在1997年，那时候就加入了名伟。那我记得来 interview 那天蛮好玩的，就是我有在门口，其实碰到的是那个时候是林先生，穿的比较休闲，所以那时候也没注意，就觉得好像很平凡的一个人走过去。然后 interview 完呢，林先生进来之后，说啊，刚才那个是老板，他能够待。蛮久的时间的人好像都有这样一个特质，就是第一个好相处啦，第二个很愿意一起合作。那我觉得在这样的条件下，好像也让明伟的很多事情，就是那个革命情感会建立在很多人之中。
他 he's coming to all the meetings, we are talking together.Then we understand really yeah, what's Mingwell's strategy, what's his idea, how we fit there in the company. If really the owner is explaining what he wants to do of the company, what's his dream, and how he sees as a partner, as a tool, then you get more involved.
Mingwell, but just to say that there is also a kind of friendship that's been developed in all this period and the character.Is everybody in his position, but I think is we have found a good relationship, negotiation to talk about our daily things. So having good communication is the basis to grow.
This is a hidden champion that created its own power supply empire. Yet there is a humble beginning to every success story.This time, the story begins in the 1980s. In its first 10 years, Meanwell continuously adjusted its strategy. Not only did the company introduce a computerized system, it also expanded distribution channels in the Taiwan and mainland China market.
Because you're in Taiwan after you haven't done a lot of exports, and you start to go outside, you have to think that you have to visit customers, you have to see if there's any business, right? Customers, opened up.要不然你就要经过贸易商，对吧？
In 1993, meanwhile, Guangzhou was established and started expanding distribution channels with local talents to meet the large demand in mainland China.
因为早期在1993年成立这个公司的时候呢，它是跟广东省计算中心合作的。广州名委的前身它是叫广东名委，啊，就是一字之差而已。
我的大部分的职业生涯都是在在建设这个厂房最终落成的时候，我自己心里很感慨。啊，有一次我站在Hermes那个位置看了这个大厂，我自己的愿景。
10 years have passed, and as the company grew steadily, Meanwell Suzhou was established next. Both Meanwell Guangzhou and Suzhou played different roles in expanding service to every province and established Meanwell as a leader in China's industrial power supply market. For Meanwell, in order to effectively integrate resources from the three factories on both sides of the strait,Cross-departmental, cross-company co-management and strong rapport with suppliers and contractors are crucial.
当时国内电子行业刚刚新兴，所以呢，其实电子市场比较多，也比较杂。我们当时只是要了一个小小的展柜，请了一个小妹妹过来帮忙看柜台，摆了一些样品，就这样子开始做。做名委这么多年来，其实我们就还是保持每一年都还是在持续的增长。我觉得这个是一个，可能你做其他生意或者是说你做其他品牌所不能够达到的一个高度了，因为没有人会想到说，哎，我代理一个品牌的产品，我可以从一年做。100左右万的生意，然后可以跨越到说，现在可以一年做好几个亿的生意嘛，对吧？应该还是团队力量够强大嘛，好，名委支持够大嘛。
因为开关电源当时在国内还基本上是没有，大陆主要当时都是线性电源，工业上的开关电源呢，基本上是都是靠进口，在国内是没有的。应该是1993年吧，
差不多那个时间段。我们那个时候呢，更看好名委的中端或者高端的产品的销售吧。
因为名委的这个电源在不断创新，不断适应这个市场，不断适应这个各种客户的使用，所以它的产品线不断的扩大，使得就是所有的，而且价格呢在逐步降低，性价比是最好的电源。
现在我们已经发展成，基本手册，有综合手册，有 LED 的手册，有医疗的手册 ，DC-DC 的逆变器，我们有好多手册。那现在名委的产品线也丰富了很多，跟之前是有了很大的差别。那还有说，名委在配合我们经销商伙伴的这个过程中呢，也是一直是我们的坚强的这个后盾。当我们哪怕我们是业余时间出现了客户出现一些问题，我们找到名委的时候，名委也能够很迅速的响应。在市场中积累的这种口碑也是非常的好。
我那时候一去的时候看到了很多就是仿冒的，到处都是仿冒的东西，甚至有中国当地的厂商，他们就是仿照名委做货。那我们在执行沙漠风暴的时候，就是我们希望让客户去认识名委的东西才是真正的，因为很多东西看起来很像。那所以我们把价格做了一些调整，在那几年我们确实收回了很大一部分的属于名委的市场，很快速的做了一个成长。那个时候的营业额好像我记得每年都是50%的这样一段一段不断的成长， 就开始陆续有很多其他的省市的这些地方的经销商，他开始慢慢加入我们，甚至有一些他原来可能不是我们家，他是透过我们原始的那几家经销商，然后卖，他开始认同明伟，然后加入明伟，然后也开始我们布建我们的通路布局。
台湾怎么去利用中国的一些资源，然后来做一个对台湾这边比较好的一个发展呢、啊？因为你说有一些现实面的东西，像供应链的这些事情，台湾因为成本的关系，它可能是没有办法再回到以前那样子去建制。可是当供应链都在大陆的时候，在台湾怎么样去利用大陆的供应链、大陆的制造，然后可以给台湾创造更大的一个效益？我觉得这个是比较重要的部分，这样子。
高中毕业之后呢，那个时候因为各方面原因呢，那个后来就没有继续去读大学。然后到广州之后呢，就是报考了华南理工的应用电子这一块专业，然后自己就是买电子相关的书，然后就是自学。然后是选择明伟，对我来讲，这个发展能够实现人生价值一个很好的一个舞台的。
那明伟的员工跟外面大公司的员工其实来说，就是说，大概都有受到林先生这个义正心诚的精神在引导，所有的供应商都会，除了是竞争关系之外，其实也是互相帮忙的关系，
是一个竞合关系，竞争既竞争，但是有需求有困难的时候，大家还是会围着林伟这个核心，然后互相合作。
This power is reflected in the relationships, some of which have lasted into a second generation.Inheritance runs deep. Everyone takes their responsibilities seriously with consistency.
差不多十年以前就开始提出来，就是说，就是传承，公司里面口号就要提传承。我们那时候我还没想到，他就已经开始想到。他一想的话，就说一传承啊，那就传承不单是明伟自己的传承，你经销商也要传承。你经销商这一代人年纪都大了，然后下一代人都要上来了，对吧？所以说我觉得这个过程很自然的，就是说那在目前我看到目前在大陆的经销商里头哈，能这样像我这样平滑的转过来，我小孩子接的还就是我一家目前。当然后面可能会慢慢会上来，他们有几个我看有几个小孩他们已经开始来开会了，就是这样的。
加入明伟门槛其实并不高，一个新加入明伟可能你销售额只有几十万的时间，那跟那个做到几个亿的经销商是没法比，但是加入明伟以后呢，他会给予所有的新的伙伴非常好的这个扶持的政策，让他可以成长。应该说所有的经销商都有一个由小过大的发展过程，而这个过程当中，如果说不一样啊，明伟可以培养出那么多的好的经销商来，应该是跟明伟有这种方式有直接的关系。
The Chinese way of doing business is lively and enthusiastic, and trust is an important characteristic of Meanwell employees. Along with corporate expansion, this passion has traveled beyond the Chinese world and influenced even more partners.In 1999, Meanwell opened a branch in California. There are only about 20 employees. It is a small but capable office that has increased its proportion of gross revenue yearly and has become an indispensable part of Meanwell in this era of globalization.
刚来的时候我们在别的地方待了大概一个月，我们只是占一小部分。后来就是 building 买下来以后，我慢慢扩张，现在整个 warehouse， 明伟这个公司就是我觉得理念啊各方面，跟我是蛮契合的，就是说我是这公司，我也在公司学到很多东西，跟公司一起成长。
Mike is one of the founding members of Meanwell USA, a sincere and honest employee. He has worked here for 20 years.
20年前的话是现在的量是那个时候的20倍吧。刚开始的时候我们只有很小的一个区块。 但后来我们很快的就有很多的 item， 我们越来越多，因为明伟本身自己的产品线也不断的扩大。
After 20 years, every employee has done a great job, and they've become a tight-knit family.
We've been working with Meanwell's group for 17 years now, and I think one common characteristic amongst them is that their willingness to work with us. So they're very good at cooperating, they're good at communicating and listening to new ideas. Many partners are not open-minded, and that group of people that Jerry's developed, it really has a really good culture of working with their partners, being open-minded. And when we think about, we internally in my organization, many of us consider many of the people that work in Meanwell as almost like an extended family, an extended group of friends. Even though we're business partners and we work on business, there's a deeper level of cooperation there that we've been working with.
Jessica is showing us around the small but well-organized Meanwell USA offices. There are not many people in the sales and technical support departments, but you can get a feeling of how well they all get along.
我觉得我们有几个共通点，一个就是一步一脚印，一步一脚印。那我还很记得，就是刚进来明伟 USA 的时候，那时候的第一任总经理 Michael 的时候，他跟我讲过一句话，那时候 interview 讲了一句话，叫做十年磨一剑，十年磨一剑。那只要把这个事情做好，用心把一件事情做好，那一定会有成功的时候嘛。
自由太代码，对不对？
因为刚进来的时候，其实公司只有六七个人，像一个小家庭。因为六个人，那下完班就大家去吃饭，就一桌而已，对不对？那有时候 weekend 的时候，他们可能带家人，也可能有十个人而已，就真的是一个像家人的感觉这样子。
我对明伟我是埋下了很深的一个革命情感。那其他人也是，因为我觉得说很多人是其实是第一份工作，然后我在跟每个人相处的时候，我可以感受到每一个人都会觉得说，其实我们就是很有 family style。甚至很多新人跟我讲，他说他妈妈都有告诉我说，哦，我儿子每天去上班，他都觉得很高兴。其实是我会很高兴知道说，有些人是来上班是很开心，因为我们提供一个这么好的一个工作环境。
Yearly seminars are a great Meanwell tradition.This week, distributors from the States have flown to the West Coast to participate. Of course, Meanwell USA arranges and prepares room and board and other materials for all guests. At these important product technology seminars, product managers and engineers give lectures and briefs on new products in each quarter.
每年办这个叫 Product Seminar， 那过后我们现在是extend 到第二天就是有 Technical Seminar。那前一天晚上我们都会就是邀请我们的客人，就是前一天晚上就是一个 Welcome Dinner。那六点到七点的时候我们会一个叫我们叫 Happy Hour， 就 Cocktail Hour， 就是会有个 Open Bar 啊，那客人就是可能喝几杯 ，social 一下。那可能我们的经销业务啊，还有我们的直销业务，就是会跟客人聊一下这样子。那七点到九点的时候，我们就是一个welcome dinner， 所以大家就会sit down dinner。
So we had the honor and pleasure of being Meanwell's first partner in the USA. So we've been with Meanwell for over 30 years. For their 30th anniversary, I thought I should get Jerry a present and I scoured the industry looking for this Apple II product, but it was hard to find. It hadn't been made in, I want to say 30 years. So we were scouring the country, and I found a broker all over the country. And I couldn't find it, but this partner had stock, and it was old, and it was in an original box. So I found it, and I purchased it from him, and took it back to Taiwan for their 30th anniversary. And I presented it to Jerry at one of our meetings, so he was quite touched by that.
I think they do. I think they listen to customer opinions. I think Meanwell does a good job of finding what the customers need and developing products that suit them. And if there are problems that customers are having, then Meanwell works to find solutions for those, either with different products or solutions to those problems or issues customers might have. And Meanwell, if there are any concerns over a product not functioning properly, Meanwell's customer service group has been very helpful in making sure the customer is satisfied. There was another event where we were asked to have the distributor team sing, and we sang a song for Jerry called My Way by Frank Sinatra. And I took the liberty of changing some of the words of Frank Sinatra's song to make it Jerry's Way. Mm-hmm. And so we had fun with that, and myself and one of our other distributor partners were the lead singers. It's fun to be able to have fun with Meanwell. It's a fun company to work with. And
I think with Meanwell, they really want their distributors to be a true partner. They cultivate relationships with the distributors. So I'm going to meet with a whole bunch of distributors in North America for the next couple of days who are truly competitors. But Meanwell brings us together in a collaborative way, so you get to know people, and it actually helps. It helps in the relationship. We can help each other.
2019 marks the 20th anniversary of Meanwell USA. Everyone was busy preparing for a celebration to welcome distributors from all over the states. For Western enterprises, it's hard to imagine how business relationships can turn into friendship or even family-like bonds.
因为我觉得 Meanwell 还算是家庭的一个 family style， 一个传统的一个企业。 不管是在台湾还是在这边，其实我们都还是帮投资当成是 family。 因为我在我的人生里面带了很大的一个部分啦，有一些 moment， 就是我还记得那时候，就是我们刚开始我们包货啊，回台湾参加一些活动啊，其实那种我觉得都是，虽然我不记得那个 detail， 可是 I remember the feeling。
I have no other suppliers to talk about. Well, Meanwell USA, it's the best relationship with a supplier that I ever had, and I made a lot of friends here. And I'm getting ready to retire, and I'm going to miss them all. And say hi to Jerry for me.
Spending 20 years in North America, Meanwell USA has forged a professional team and unique business relationships with its partners in an industry where profit is everything. This is something rare. Since the beginning of the 21st century, the demand for Meanwell's power supplies in Europe has increased. To offer more efficient and localized services, Meanwell established a branch in the Netherlands. The priority is to formulate a full delivery and inventory plan.
那时候我们跟客户讲的意思是说，如果我这边没有货的话，我就免费帮你空运进。我时常讲，这我们是懂得让利。 可是让利的时候，相对而言，我们也得到我们需要的。2006年，欧洲明伟在这边成立，那是在就离这边不远的500公尺左右的这个一个小的一个办公室加上一个小的一个仓储，主要是说在商业模式有做一些简短的改变。
跟林先生他们两位就讨论到这样的状况，说认为应该要在欧洲也设一个办公室。Because lighting market needs immediate delivery time of the goods, and the combination between Meanwell that produce they send to the distributor that keeps stock, or they send to MIWA Europe. Then they can serve locally, the local country in Europe, to serve quickly the product, in my opinion, was the key of success.
Since the founding of Meanwell Europe, the adequate inventory levels have allowed us to deliver samples to our clients more promptly. The 24/7 after-sales service and technical support provide real-time and localized services. In November 2019, the European Technical Seminar was held in the Netherlands. Hundreds of product managers and engineers from the distribution network gathered here. This is also one of the most important meetings that Meanwell has with its distributors.
The VP of Meanwell Taiwan is here because he is responsible for the...
Well, I think this is important. Not all the company, but the better company do it. Because in business, is the four is necessary to the introduction to the products, test and so on. And it's very good because there are a lot of nice experience, nice fact that we can describe. Probably the best was we were in Holland. The guys that organized stayed there, printed some US dollar with the face of Jerry. And Jerry said, okay, when I will raise 1 million, one billion of turnover, I will change this dollar with the real one. And this really happened last year. Well, it's very nice, it's very nice.
All distributors in the Meanwell network is very important. Yeah, we can share information, we can share our point of view, and we can learn from each other. And therefore, I'm really happy to have these events organized by Meanwell, that we can meet each other. The complete German distribution network, and to have these kind of discussions. Yeah. What he create from let me say one people company to now 1 billion company is more than a great success, I think. Yeah,
for me it's Meanwell like unique because it's a state of the art technology combined with a very good marketing and to a very attractive price. I think it's the whole package. We have other suppliers, they are very strong in technology, or maybe weak in marketing, or they have a good price but weak in technology. But on Meanwell, it's covered everything together to one strong brand.
Meanwell team is always good intention. It's good people that you can trust, that you can talk, and that they can listen, and they want to help you. So this is the willing from everyone to support you, not being selfish. I think this is one of the characters common at Meanwell staff. Yeah.
This is not a continuous load, this is a peak load. So although we actually step by step, we're able to penetrate this customer.
I feel sometimes you're like a translator, right? You have the wish of customers in Europe, and you have, of course, how you work with your colleagues in other regions and in Asia.
So what they do is they take the same NMP.
Meanwell always treats distributors in the same way as its own staff. So opinions from distributors often help Meanwell grow. Being a good listener is a core value of this great company.
Keep their eyes open, their mind open, and look for new ideas, but also listen to the older generation, because also they have some good experience they can share with the younger generation. And only if you work together, you can improve and evolve to the next level. They develop themselves. They come from, caterpillar to the butterfly. They really evolve. And from a small company, let's say, which was other competitors said, meanwhile, that's a cheap Taiwanese product. They become now to the world leader in standard power supplies, reaching 1 billion. And the other companies who laughed about Jerry, now they're much, much smaller. And so he did everything right and still way to improve to reach the 2 billion or even more.
Meanwhile, has set up an advisor committee composed of distributor representatives from all regions. During the distributor conferences every year, participants exchange their ideas and express their opinions. There are opportunities to discuss issues such as new product proposals, marketing strategies, or suggestions. Distributors usually seize the chance to communicate their ideas with Meanwell.
Meanwell is a 善意跟诚意的公司，那么他的善意呢，让他可以就是用一个仁义的心的面对这个世界上所有的伙伴、供应商、客户，以及经销商，而他的诚意呢，让他可以就是一丝不苟的，持续的把产品和服务持续的改善和进步。
I think the advisory meeting is a, let me say, good platform to have a discussion from distributor to distributor, but also from distributor to manufacturer to Meanwell, and all the backwards, of course. Yeah, it's a round table discussion, an intensive round table discussion, where we can discuss about the current upcoming things, about demands of customers, demands of industries, the newest regulations, for example, newest norms, what we have to do or what we have to consider. But we can also discuss about internal things, let me say internal processes or transactions between Meanwell and the distributor, how to improve our processes, how to fast up our processes, and we see this kind of speed or bring speed into these processes, improve our business at the end. Yeah? And I think it's a good way to learn or understand each other better. Understand each other and understand our demands, the demands of the manufacturer, but also the demands of the distribution partner. And for Meanwell at the end, I think it's a good way to get information from the local markets.
Meanwell is not only a professional power supply company, but also treats everyone with goodwill to achieve a win-win situation by sharing benefits. That's the foundation for Meanwell to keep growing with partners.
Because the philosophy is always to have a good intention. So, and this is not only about to provide that service only to customer. This is about relationship between people. So this is like family. You love your children, you love your wife, you love your mother, and you are ready to help each other. And this is that style.
Meanwell never does its business alone. It is composed of a group of trusty partners. For Mr. Lin, supporting charities is his belief and a great chance to support society. For many years, Meanwell has held many charity activities to promote love and kindness. The Meanwell Public Welfare Concert is an important activity held at the end of each year. Staff, their families, and working partners are all invited. With performances by singers and charity groups, Working partners are encouraged to make donations to spread love and warmth.
从早期民委有公益社，然后到公益委员会，然后这主要这些就是在承包，就是我们民委的一些公益活动。好，那我们公益活动就是分人文环保跟关怀这些几个议题。关怀呢，比如说到弱势去关怀环保类，比如说我爱淡水这些。哦，那人文可能有一些，比如说我们去参访或是一些小孩子的一些互动活动。那这三个区块是原来我们就已经设立好的一个宗旨。
I Love Danshui River was launched by Mr. Lin in 2011. It is an activity held near the river to let partners work together and help society. The public welfare concert and I Love Danshui River combine indoor and outdoor activities, creating a trend of goodwill.
I was born in Banqiao. 就很大的一个结缘。我们那个年代的时候的小孩子淡水河是干净的，但是呢，在创业的时候呢，这个淡水河被我们给污染。从那一年开始呢，我们在办这个，我们就许下了一些体验的这个活动。The
good intentions of Meanwell has influenced its partners, its branches overseas, and distributors. Branch offices organized local charity activities. In the Netherlands, the dragon boat races in Amstelveen were relaunched after appeals by Meanwell Europe. The Taiwanese dragon boat sailed on European canals.
Yeah, we got the invitation in, I think, around March or April last year to join the dragon boat festival here in Amstelveen. And then we thought, okay, we just go there and enjoy the dragon boat races watching it. But instead they prepared us to be like joining in the boat. And so my wife and I were a little bit curious and a bit scared, because sometimes you see that the boat flips over. And so we didn't know what to expect. Very exciting to go there. But then also because we have this close relationship also with like Coleman and the team.
Can you do dragon now?
Distributors in Slovakia donated to local schools, children and youths.
So we support the Lutheran school in Martin. This is the connected school, this is the high school. So, but we support them by money, but also we bought them, for example, a robot and switching power supplies to support that robot by energy. This is also very, very good to give a chance to young people or student to teach a lot about new trends, so automation and about electronics. So this is what we do, because this is our responsibility.
我的厂商也跟我一起做公益，所以我们也透过这个，让我们产品跟我们厂商结合去做这一块。大概就是说，先把组织先建立，然后慢慢的去运作。我觉得就是说，成立基金会最主要就是让它很多东西都制度化、公开化、透明，而且它可以长久的运作。
Recently, Meanwell has built a community care station at its founding address to provide support and care for seniors and retired employees.
其实应该讲说，一个企业或者是一个社会机构，它就是经费。但我们能做的是什么？一颗心，对吧？就是回馈。
In terms of talent development, Meanwell has unique strategies. The company readily provides employees with time and numerous opportunities until they find a fitting position that is best suited for them. Vic Chiang was assigned to automated systems management. He traveled between Guangzhou and Taiwan to familiarize himself with both cultures and broaden his perspective.
因为我们那时候广州厂就有设自动化这个东西，就是领先就是有一个想法，就是说。 自动化的部分应该是
要有一个另外一个管理模式，而不是一样用原本在管理人工的方式去管理这样。因为他那时候就有提到说，每个人的个性、每个人的特质都不一样。那他是觉得我是比较属于外向的，就是说我可以去跟外面的人去沟通。
The working and support between the two sides allowed Mango to develop skills aside from R&D.
我来明伟三年八个月，那中间呢，我其实我在去年的时候，我转换过我的所谓的职能。最开始我只是 focus 在我的研发、我的产品上。那第三年的时候，我跨出去了，我是到广州对他们工程师技术这一块去做一个资源的动作，然后以及说像 training 就是提升他们的技术能力的这一块。那其实在明伟我是觉得还不错，就是有无限的可能。你只是一个研发工程师，可是你并不局限只有在研发工程师。那你只要你表现出你的个人特质的话，那在公司的这个角度来说的话，它会让你有更好的发展，更好的舞台。
Meanwhile, holds regular training for overseas employees to gradually instill in them its business culture and policies.
This kind of the official training is third time. Yeah, this is third time to me. But whenever I feel the, you know, this training is quite valuable to me. So because I can get the many, the value of information from each mineral engineer and marketing and sales guy. So today also I failed, though I have a lot of information and it must be quite wonderful in my the sales activity in Korea.
现在有很多的外壳都是仿照明伟的，这个外壳是当时我跟王先我们一起去创作出来的。
Meanwhile, values the preservation of its culture, designing frequent activities to help employees better understand the brand. The spirit of the brand, have good intentions, has influenced employees, distributors, suppliers, and contractors that have worked with Meanwhile for decades.
对于事情都能够比较实事求是、务实的去想办法来解决，大家共同讨论如何去解决一些困难跟问题。然后比较没有那种官架子，不太有官僚的气息。
它每一段时间呢会自动的降价，当然我们代理商的利润也会多一些啦，但是也因为这样子，我们会更卖力的去推，所以说呢，这家公司呢。会主动的降价，主动的让利给代理商，我觉得这一点和其他的产品或者说一些厂家很不一样的地方。
因为毕竟他是创业的第一代，不是第二代，也不是经理人，创业的一代，他会照顾底下的人，会照顾经销商。因为你有股东多的时候，你就必须要去讲求利润。但是，创业者所有成败在他身上。
All these indispensable powers support Meanwell. Their close, symbiotic partnerships with Meanwell are the company's key to success. Mr. Lin's birthday is on October 1st. Staff prepared a huge birthday cake to celebrate his birthday.But to Mr. Lin, this time the ceremony was more of a symbol of inheritance and was meaningful to everyone.
我想说我做了 Postbuy 有40年，对吧？那非常高兴，就是说这40年来我都遇到了一些不错的这些人，然后呢，让这个公司能够持续的这个成长。第一个的话，我们就会想怎么样去建构一个。永续经营，高效能的幸福企业。纵然明天不在，他会继续的做下去，对吧？第二个就是，对呢，我现在的这个时间会较多的时间在做教育跟公益的这个工作，是吧？那我们刚讲就是说，明伟未来我们会希望说有一天，人家所认同，所以一个对的公司。还有，觉得杰里这个人呢，是做对的一件事，是对 未来对自己的人生有一个交代，是做好这个教育跟公益的这个工作。
明伟这个文字是先有英文，还有中文。如果一个人你是义正心诚，想要去做一件事的时候呢，你就会有一份坚持，你会为了这一句话，你去努力的去做到。
In January 2020, when the global Chinese community was celebrating the Lunar New Year, the outbreak of COVID-19 shocked the world. As a multinational company that relies heavily on exports, Meanwell faced an unexpected challenge.
所以其实我们最早第一个吹哨者是我们苏州的总经理，他在放年假的前一天，他就好像发了一个信给那个总裁还有一些重要主管，那时候我们还不晓得叫什么武汉肺炎，那名字都还没出来。那时候就说啊，那边好像出现了一个肺炎啊，而且确认会人传人。
The first problem to face was getting things up and running again. On January 30th, the factory in Taiwan resumed production as scheduled. Meanwell implemented various epidemic prevention measures while also supporting partners to get their factories running again.
因为我们那时候申请复工啊，那一次有好几万家，那我们写了一份申请书，经区政府送到苏州市的经信局，了解明伟是生产防疫用电源的，那希望协助明伟的供应商、协力厂伙伴优先复工。
2月10号是苏州政府规定的复工日，但我是未能准时复工啊。那时候工厂着急的像热锅上的蚂蚁团团转的时候，明伟马上伸出援手，特别请象征区政府发联络函给吴中区政府。在明伟的协助之下，我们也顺利成为吴中区木渎镇第一批复工的企业。
Meanwell's faith in the spirit of partnership has played a significant role during the pandemic by supporting partners with power of stability in turbulent times.
我首先要感谢的呢，就是说明伟公司，因为明伟公司呢，因为这一次呢，因为疫情的原因，我们2月份呢基本上没有销售，销售很少，那么呢，对我们来说的公司不大，他们就遇到了资金上面的问题，那么这一次明伟呢能够提前支付我们的货款，那么就解决了我们这个很困难的一个事情。那么这个事情呢，也是我们呢更深刻的理解了这个明伟一直说我们是这个供应商伙伴，那我们这一次呢也真的感受到了这个伙伴的这种温暖。
Every week, Meanwell headquarters holds a meeting to discuss the pandemic, updates information on the resumption progress of each factory, and launches videos on the official disease prevention website.When the number of confirmed cases spiked, Meanwell started receiving massive amounts of power supply orders from all over the world. One of them is a specially designed power supply for ventilators.
Meanwell 透过这个过程中，发现，其实这个我们的医疗电源也透过这个状况下能够支援蛮多地方的。除了呼吸器之外，另外还有那个核酸检测。过去这段时间，那真的就是爆量。因为所有国家的机场啦，或是医疗院所啦，或是政府单位，可能都有这个需求。
However, while facing the global supply crisis, logistics stagnation, and extended delivery time, Meanwell has shown a high level of adaptability, such as adjusting production lines. Meanwhile, they sent out the letter, "One part can save one life," to seek support from partners. Branches overcame all obstacles to deliver power supplies to clients.
我也把明伟的这个一个零件、一台电源、一台呼吸器、一条人命的这样一个宣导，传达到我们公司的每一个作业同仁身上。所以在作业的过程当中，大家都非常的拼命而且认真，然后逐步的提升效能，甚至有连续3天，都效率都超过100%。
Meanwhile and its partners share a destiny. Only by working hand in hand and trusting in the power of reliable partners can we make it through hard times together. Just like the spirit of Meanwell's message, having good intentions, caring about our partners, providing the power of stability, and assisting industry recovery. The pandemic will eventually end, and people will return to their normal lives. After the pandemic is done and gone, the whole world will always remember the year 2020 and the good fight Meanwell and its partners fought together. After Jerry Lin passed the baton on to three directors, Meanwell entered a new stage. They are not satisfied with an annual revenue of $1 billion. Always aim to outdo themselves and even set a clear goal of reaching $2 billion by 2025. Meanwell's successes are not reliant on just one or two main members, but rather is accomplished together by all Meanwell employees who possess the common trait of being sincere. They have been with Meanwell for 40 years and built a power supply empire together. The power of reliable partners has permeated all industries and reached every corner of the world. This power not only impacts thousands of Meanwell employees, but also tens of thousands of Meanwell partners.
就明伟经营这个事业来说，其实它可是全球标准电源的 number one。其实你就在做一件世界第一的事情。那我也很庆幸我能够参与其中，而且是扮演到一个关键的一个角色。
我们这个产业是不是一个花俏的产业，而是一个靠经验慢慢去累积去达成很多事情的一个产业。
公司真的很持续不停的改进，给一些经理人有一些充足的发挥的空间，也信任公司的作为，然后也放心就做一些该做的事情，这样
产品的开发跟研发的工作，那只会越难。希望大家来持续用正面思考的力量迎接挑战。
其实，在过去的19年，那工作职务上一直做改变。那其实工作上的压力一直很蛮大的。那我常常跟自己想一句话，就是自己要什么，想清楚了没？想清楚了就去做。那我认为，不管在面对生活或者公司上的问题，都是要自己去面对的。那自己想清楚了，那才更有动力。那把事情想好了，其实才会有更好的结果。仔细的去看待每一个环节。
我现在最想要做的事情，就是用心的把每一件事情做好。
对的事情，我们就坚持一步一脚印的做好，不忘初心，牢记使命。
不忘初心，我不知道我可以把明伟的品牌带到什么程度，可是我一定会带着它一直往前走。
先准备好，然后等到机会来的时候，就我想那个机会一定是你的这样子。
创办人价值观就影响到这家公司会发展成什么样子或长成什么样子。
林先生强调是以身作则，用你自己的身体力行去让人家看，好，那可以看到多深是每个人的他的认知，但是他们永远走在这一条路上，好，哪怕是有点孤独，但是他还是走在坚持这一条路上。
Meanwell就是 have good intention， 你并不知道你这个公司未来会如何。我们当时也没想过说这个公司可以走这么远，它可以走到那么宽大，但是我至少我是心怀善意的去做这件事。